Hello, SuperDogLover1. I thought I'd like to make you this video because you like Thomas the Tank Engine and Friends. So do I. This film is about how to make faces. Well, these are faces from my custom model old Henry the Green Engine. You see, I've made them into angry, frightened, shocked, sad, and sleep, and I'm gonna make some others. You need the subject. That contains a knife. See, you only need that, and you'll be needing some blocks of clay. I'm cooking instructions to make the faces hard, solid. You put them in the oven for about 130 degrees and 15 minutes. I've lost a packet of that, so I wrote up this on a piece of paper after I asked my mother to look up the cooking instructions on the internet instead of us going to Artbeat, which is in Kingston Town. Okay, this is how you can make the face. Now, I'll make a face that's with scrunched closed eyes. Need to let you see. You need this to get it flat. Of course, it will have to be washed. It is a kitchen tool. Okay, that's made. Now, I'm to do the lines for scrunched closed eyes. And on that side. Of course, you have to make the ends smooth. If you make a mistake, side. Also, do be careful not to rip it. You need a bit of small pieces to make the nose. Just as long as you don't take all the room for the mouth. It would make the talk go ooh, if the mouth wasn't put there. Look at that. What do you think? Some faces I printed out. That to help me make the face realistic. Two happy faces I'll make. Hmm. I'm making these eye holes art shape like that. Make it look classic. Of course you have to do the back. Run around you go. Careful not to rip it as usual. Expand it a little bit. Sort of smoothing it out. Spread it smooth. It's also the cheeks. I wanted it clean. There we are. Now how do I make the nose triangle? Never mind. I'll just make it round. There you go. Nose and cheeks. Maybe if I just cut it into a nose shape. There we are. Now to fit it on. Look at that! Look at that! Been crooked. Voila. Now for the mouth. And to make the inside of the mouth, a dip like this one. Okay, that's one classic face done. What do you think? And here's the inside dip. I've just made that so I can put in a bit of whiteness so anyone can see his teeth. Hey, look at that. Now, what face can I make? That one. It's so you have to be careful. Cheeks as usual. make it last one. I'm to make a face that's a stuffed up face. A collection of faces. You can see the teeth, though, in this happy face.